Okay, so we are at the Tower of London.
Yes.
And we're on the outside right now. And it's amazing because you see modern London all off in the distance. But then you turn to your left and it's all...
especially in the new...
Yes, like right yes, it's all old. And then the news right in front of you. It's just weird. So you walk all the way down here,
yeah,
and we're using our London Pass for this as well, right?
Yeah, they have a pass.
And
you get that too?
Yeah. So there are a lot of people. Looks like they're just sitting around taking a break, or some people are eating lunch. Looks like a lot of people are just taking a break. So you walk all the way down here, it's almost down on the river where you have to walk.
Story of the Royal Mint at the Tower.
These up, and someone stole three of these,
yeah.
And they're very, very, very heavy. Like I don't know how you would steal three of those. That's crazy.
Did you hit someone?
That's the prettiest grass. That is amazing how pretty that is. A lot of steps, isn't it? It's a good way to work off your lunch. And there's a door, but it keeps going up. It goes way up to the top. These are carvings that the prisoners did in the stone, and some of them are really, really deep into the stone. Mm-hmm. There's one over here.
Yeah, look at this one.
And that one. That one's very detailed. And these were by prisoners. This is all they had to do. But they're all around this entire room. They're carved into the wall. Here's another one.
Person was here for a while, 1570.
If you're thinking about coming here, just know there are a lot of stairs. If you want to go in and do anything, yeah, there's very steep stairs. So we just saw the Queen's jewels, and I could not record in any of that. You're not allowed to have any, no photography, no video, no nothing. So this is the Jewel House shop. I have no idea what to expect. Maybe a lot of expensive jewelry. Or is it just, it might just be a regular gift shop too. Yeah, there are more stairs. So, just like Kevin just said, if you can't handle stairs, you probably shouldn't come. Because there's a lot. Can you pick it up? You can't pick it up at all? Try.
Can you imagine carrying it around?
No.
Now go. Right. Now stand up. Thank you.
The White Tower and the Royal Armories. Discover 500 years of armor, royal treasures, and impressive weaponry. Ledger of receipts, returns, and issues. I think they had a lot of issues.
Okay.
Can you imagine holding that?
Yeah.
I wouldn't be able to control it. These are diplomatic gifts. Oh, wow. My name is Keeper, it says. And it's made up of all the stuff from the soldiers. Mm-hmm. See?
The armor.
It's like Disney. Everything ends in a gift shop.
Thank you.
Here are the Christmas ornaments. These are neat. Those are really cool Christmas ornaments.
I like this head shop.
50 pounds. They have chocolates. And they also had chocolates at the Tower Bridge. So it's probably the same chocolate.
I like this one.
some souvenirs. And we're going up more stairs.
More stairs.
More stairs. We're going upstairs now.
To go down the stairs just to go up the one stairs.
Oh, you can see over the gift shop. So we're going in here, in this little small area. This one says Raven's Shop. I don't know if it'll be. Yeah, enter if you dare. I don't know if it'll be any different or not.